Oh, the driver, the one Joel sent. Yes, so the business plan was for a premium taxi service around the UK. You know, get where you're going fast. But with Horizon in town, the definition of fast has changed somewhat lately. So you're hired. Here's your first fare. Oh, I'm Aisha, by the way. That was quick. Excellent. What was your name again? Never mind. I'll call the passenger for you. Now, first impressions are everything. This has to be fast, clean, and friendly. Oh no. Did I clean the car? Yes, I did. I'm sure I did. You'll be taking this one over to the festival. Make sure it goes well.
G'day. How are you? I'm so excited to get to Horizon UK. I went to Horizon Australia and it was amazing. Have you been to the festival yourself? Not a talker, eh? That's okay. Never been to the UK before. I only landed last night. But I'd say the main difference between here and Australia so far is that we're better at everything.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Wow! Is that the festival? It's massive! Take it back. You Poms might have actually beaten us at something for a change.
In 100 yards, turn right. Turn left.
Crikey! How long did that take? You're not...
So, your first fare went well? It did? Oh, well, that's excellent, isn't it? No time to rest, we've got another one. Local job, there should be a car waiting for you. Go, go, go! Baby, I'm a queen, so ready. I've set the pickup location for you. I don't care how you get there, just get there. Right. Park, wait, breathe. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Our next fare is a London cab driver. Just keep it fast and professional, and whatever you do, don't disagree with him. I've put the route in your computer. This is working nicely. I can set it up for you without us having to worry about street numbers and things.
See, in my day, taxi driving was a calling, not a pastime. Now it's all smartphones and touchscreens, though, isn't it? You've got your little sat-nav there. Let's see you get me to Hyde House. Going a bit fast, ain't ya? I mean, I go through London traffic like a hot knife through butter, but I've got the skill and the experience, don't I? See, you should have taken a turn back there. What did I tell you? These gadgets and gizmos are never going to replace good old-fashioned know-how. Oh, hold on. Yeah, this is still the right way. Tell you what I like about your office, though. Nice motor. Spacious, comfy. 5-point seatbelts, very swanky.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Is this Hyde House? And is that the time?